What's up, everybody, and welcome to Challenge Express. Today I'm bringing you a new series. It's going to be the best eliminations from each season. We're going to start off with the last season that aired before this season, Double Agents. So Total Madness. Total Madness separated their eliminations by female and male. So I'm going to give you my best male elimination of the season and female. Let's get into it. I'm giving the best guy elimination on Total Madness to Rogan and Nelson. This elimination had everything. Both competitors already proved themselves by obtaining a red skull earlier in the season, so this was purely for making the final. We all remember the lead up to this elimination, Nelson sacrificing himself by volunteering to Bananas and Kyle to go down to save Corey and give Corey a chance at winning the final. It was a relatively even matchup with Rogan and Nelson, as Nelson seemed to be getting the better of Rogan in the first round of the elimination, but seemed to focus more on the wrestling aspect of the hall brawl rather than where he was in the hall brawl, his position, and how close he was to his bell. And that turned out to be his downfall, as Rogan came back in that round one and finished Nelson off in round two. Although Nelson lost, he still came out looking like a hero after what he did for Corey. But was it worth it, though? For the females, I chose Jenny versus Jennifer. Just kidding. My choice for the best female elimination of Total Madness is gonna go to Jenna versus Tori. Tori was itching for a red skull while Jenna was looking for a way out of the game to get back home to Zach and fix everything. Blech. Going into this elimination, like most probably, we didn't think Jenna was going to give 100%, and honestly, I still don't think she did give 100% in this elimination, but she gave just enough to edge out Tori. It was a nail-biter of an elimination as it came down to seconds, and to add to the intensity of the close match, you got Jordan up there, can't keep his mouth shut, can't keep still, trying to guide Tori through this task. Probably came from a right place, but Tori was frazzled to begin with, so I don't think Jordan yelling really helped her much. Came down to the last barrel as Jenna sent Tori packing. Thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and leave a comment below on what your favorite elimination from the season was. Let me know if you like this new series I'm bringing to you. And next would be the season of War of the Worlds 2, so get ready for that. Challenge Express out.